We're off the map. We should go.
Gotta
back.
Be filming a movie right now.
It's this way.
Maybe not.
The darts came from here.
Can you open it?
Without killing us? Let's hope so. Turn them off. And we're definitely getting warmer.
How are these still burning?
Oil bubbles up from the ground. The chamber channels it somehow.
The floor.
That's not just any metal. It's liquid mercury.
Shit, that stuff's toxic.
Fatal. Only step where I step.
I'm back to the movie theater. It's definitely a movie.
Huh? What did I say? The explosives.
That's our bridge.
Do this right, it'll fall across.
Yeah.
check out the moves.
Time to die, crazy lady.
You okay?
Yes, we ready? Physics for the win. Let's go.
Millions.
It belongs in a museum. Adam!
Adam!
Killed my best friend, and I'm not one to forgive and forget.
Fight!
Now, where's that shield?
I am not yet defeated.
Yes, you are.
Indiana Jones and Captain America.
Time to go home.
Cut! Freddy!
I knew it!
Movie theory confirmed.
I felt that one. You felt it too, right?
Temple of Kataravala, take 39, tail slate.
That's a wrap.
Steven, this was fantastic, thank you. Oh, just like the old days. And these props, Jimbo killed it.
You did too, Johnny.
Hey, about my pitch. You know, the karate zombie thing? I'm thinking 4 films. Maybe a streaming series?
Johnny, I don't have...
You're right. Not here. I'll swing by your office after I change.
I can't. Have to meet with the editors.
Marsha will call you.
Great! Have your assistant call me.
That was great, hon.
Wasn't it, though? We need to celebrate. I'm thinking private party.
Johnny, we need to talk.
I
You're not the martial arts megastar you once were, honey. You're lucky Steven owed you a favor.
I'm telling you, Chris, we're fine.
Can you join me in the fact-based universe just once? We're broke. We have to cut back.
Cut back? On what?
Step one is selling this place.
I need a refill.
Johnny, we can't keep this up. You spent $10,000 on that sculpture, $30,000 on that drone, and this damn sword. $3 million?
Hey, Sento is history. That sword comes from...
That's not the point,
Is that
Johnny?
Kenji's sword?
Chris, honey, the parts, the money, they're coming. Steven's movie is just the beginning. That's why I can't cut back. To be a success, I have to project it. If I don't, Johnny Cage is done.
I didn't marry Johnny Cage. I married John Carlton. I'd give anything to have him back.
Chris, come on. Chris, where are you going? Fuck! How you like that, Mr. A-List? Thank God. Oh, Chris, honey, I... Where's my wife? What did you...
Your wife left. She's fine. You will be too, if you cooperate.
What do you want?
Sento.
You some kind of hired gun? Or do you know Sento's history?
I know it. It's my family blade.
No.
This must be Kenji.
Hey, your Tyra clan. They've been dead for centuries.
Not dead. Hiding. With Sento in my hands, I'll lead us out of the shadows.
That's a great plan, stranger. Except for one thing. Sento's mine. And I won't give it up without a fight.
Fight.
Yeah, take that, Kenshi.
My house, my rules.
Whoa.
So, you have a name or what?
Kenshi Takahashi.
I knew you weren't Tyra clan.
You know nothing, Cage.
400 years ago, the Tyra clan were one of Japan's first families. They lost Sento after getting slaughtered at the siege of Aomori.
There were survivors. They hid themselves by shedding the name Tyra for Takahashi. They joined the Bakuto for its protection.
The Yakuza's predecessors, from first family to crime family.
I will break us free of the Yakuza's corruption, reclaim our name and our position. But my clan won't follow me unless I prove that I can lead. That's why I need Sento.
And that's Malibu's finest.
It's a great story. Bullshit. But great. You should seriously consider becoming a screenwriter. What in the actual fuck?
Good evening, John Cage. I am Liu Kang, protector of Earthrealm. May we enter?
Nothing's being shot here tonight. You sure you're in the right place?
Yes. We come on a matter of grave importance. We must speak to you and your guest.
What? How do you know about him?
Because I am the god of fire.
Chris, you vixen. Nicely done. Sure. I come right in. Glowing eyes are a nice touch.
Kenshi Takahashi. A tragic figure with a noble cause. Your actions this evening do you no credit.
Who are these people? You tell me. They're your scene partners.
I also know of your struggles, Johnny Cage. I am here to offer you both a path forward.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, come on, guys, let's call this. Chris was a doll to set this up, but as pranks go, this one's a bit obvious.
This is no prank. Bihan, Kuai Liang, if you please.
All right. I'll play my part in this martial arts LARP. The missus ought to get what you paid for. Okay. Hey, you! Get your damn hands off him. I said, get your hands off him!
Damn!
Was that necessary, brother?
To put him in his place. That was a Hitchuli. One of a kind. Alright, I don't care if this is a damn prank. You cross the line.
Fight!
I'll pay him!
Damn, really laying it on me.
Insured, because you're paying for my Hitchuli.
Imbecile! You have no idea with whom you're dealing.
Enough!
That's no special effect.
Indeed, Johnny Cage. Kuai Liang.
Okay, let's go back to one here. Who are you again?
Lord Liu Kang. Protector of Earthrealm. God of Fire.
Well, that last one tracks. But what's an Earthrealm?
All will be explained, Johnny Cage. For now, what is important is that you both have been chosen to join its champions.
Why him? Or me, for that matter?
Because I have faith that you will rise to the challenge. And because your service will change the arcs of your lives.